Of course, first smell wimpy, guess I'm wimpy. Cheeseburger. Ah, oh, I love this so much. I might faint. Wow, so happy. Got myself one. So, hey guys, it's the following day, following morning. I woke up around 2 a.m. because that's 8 a.m. tennis time, and my body clock was just like, sis, we are up. Then I had to wait until everything opened. Right now it's 8 a.m. Chinese time, and I need to go to the bank to sort out what happened yesterday. Cause bang joyaga for real, for real. I said nandi weather. Oh my god, something sir. I said nandi weather. Hey, can't believe. Go banja kanje chai. My people are actually enjoying summer. Oh, even my skin is like, yes. And it's not too hot, you get. It's just okay. It's not that heat that has so much humidity that now you can't even go outside. It's just fine. Understand? The air is fresh. Look at the sky. It's blue. Guys, you're Chinese and I'm going to take. Hey, clubs are in South Africa. Hey, things are expensive for no reason. So now I understand when people go out, because even groceries are so expensive. I'm drinking panini. I don't even remember the last time I had it. Cheers, guys. So, guys, I'm out here chilling and at the poolside at the hotel, and I'm just like, bruh, coming home when you're on holiday, especially, I don't know, in winter or whenever. It's so weird because people are busy with their lives. They are at work or at school, so just chilling here. I'm just like waiting for my cousin to get off work. This is not life. So this is how it looks like. It's not that amazing, but it's pretty decent. I had to get out of the room, so yeah, that's what you're getting.
Was a China, so I'm honored for gracing us with your presence in South Africa.
I'm that bitch. People, why do you want to go home? I just want to eat some poloni. Give me some poloni in peace. Oh, I'm so happy right now. I'm eating this because there is load shedding. But again, I will not complain. I will not complain. It's fine. Also, guys, that, what you call it? Oh, Bart something. This famous ginger beer that's usually drink in China. I'm going to insert a picture when I remember. Could never compared to a stony. Yo, I miss the real stony, guys. Happy. I seem like the stone. What's up? Sandwich. And this sandwich, just put some salad stuff in there because it was already chopped and it's gonna get bad if I don't eat it. But look. You know what? You can keep your powder and your chowder. Keep it. I'll eat this any day. I'm probably gonna miss it. Like maybe if I would stay here long, I would miss the Chinese food. But for now,
$5,000, guys.
So you guys, the reason I didn't go straight home after I landed is because I had to like wait for my cousin coming from the US. So right now I'm at the airport to welcome her back home as if I just did not arrive also. It just arrived, guys, just arrived. How are you? You just took a shot. You just took a shot of Gomash. I'm still alive.
South Africa.
Yeah, but welcome again, my dear, to the motherland. At your own expense. Hey guys, so we decided to do a staycation. So come along, I'm gonna show you the room tour. When you enter, you're gonna see the coffee station. Still water, get into it. We're in Sentin. What you know about that? I got it, guys. And stove, toaster, wine glasses, there. Whatever.
think we can ask for ice?
Yeah, normal.
I don't think we're going to use this part, but this definitely.
I think there's ice in here.
My fridge here. There's actually nothing. But you're going to go to the shops and get some booze. And then on your left is the lovely bathroom. And of course, I chose the bathtub because guys, I'm tired of showers. What's the point? So this is the bathtub. And I was hoping we're going to have a view. But you know what? It is what it is. The toilet, don't need to see that. These are our luggages. There's our international.
They put some time on.
Yes, we just have straight again. But these two big mirrors actually like this part of it. Desk, I guess, just to chill. And I guess this is a working desk. And of course, the star of the show is this side. Please show them. Star of the show, get my idea. What you know about that? Let's check out the view. Actually, it's not that amazing, but it's good to have a view. It's good to have a view, and it's summer over here. Oh, that place is actually nice. Yeah, guys, that is all. Bye.
Because I want your way.